passive house is looking at high performance windows. So now that we have this really great wall assembly, we have high R value walls, we have air barrier continuity, we want to make sure now that, you know, any type of hole we punch in this building, whether it's a window or a door, or if it's any type of penetration through, let's say with an ERV penetration, we want to make sure that we are detailing that really well and we provide the best product that we can in order for to maintain a high level of thermal performance on that wall assembly. So we want to make sure that we have high performance windows that are going to do that for us. So we're looking at triple glazed windows that have high thermal performance and also have a favorable solar heat gain coefficient depending on where they're located in the building, because actually one of the passive house principles is actually to use solar gains as one of your primary heat engines during the winter time. So we want to harvest as much energy from the sun as we can in order for us to heat the building, and then we just supplement whatever's needed beyond that with our mechanical systems. So we're looking at triple glazing, we're looking at R values in excess of 7 in terms of the overall window itself, and we're trying to make sure that they're oriented and they're shaded properly depending on the location of the window. So we actually, for this product project, we used Intus Forte windows. So they're a structural steel window that's thermally broken, triple glazed, and then have a high level of air tightness so we can maintain that air barrier continuity. So if you look at our traditional sort of wall assembly that we've been using on the project, we have our 6-inch steel studs, which are insulated with mineral wool bat insulation. We have our window that's now sitting inside of that insulation layer. We have our exterior mineral wool that's coming down and wrapping the frame. And then we're actually using the Sega Fentrum tape, again, to make the connection between the Suprema product on the front facade and the Parex product on the sides and the back facade. So these windows are taped with that Fentrum product, and we're maintaining our air barrier continuity through that window assembly. Again, the insulation is going to come up and wrap the frames on both sides, so the frame in this product becomes the weakest point of the actual product itself thermally. So we want to try to wrap as much insulation around the frames as we can in order to increase the overall performance.